Pets and carpet don't mix. A little mistake can leave a big mark. Before you pay the pros to solve your pooch's artistic contribution to your carpet, you might want to check out tonight's Does It Work? Here's KMRBC4's Kyla Cullinane with a possible solution to the pain of the stain.
We all know how cute and cuddly these pets can be. They can lower your blood pressure, de-stress you, provide unconditional love and great friendship. But they can also bring a lot of headaches when they have accidents or leave you unintended presents. And that's why we need something to help us out. And some pet owners have tried this. This is Echo 88, which is a pet stain remover. We wanted to know, does it work? Meet my cat. She's a 10-month-old tabby. Her name is Tara. And while she's generally pretty well behaved, she has had a few accidents. Let's see if the product works at my house. This is the stain right here. Let's see if the Echo 88 is up to the challenge. The directions say to saturate the stain, which is what I'm going to do. The directions say that it requires no scrubbing or rinsing. And there is a 100% satisfaction guarantee. Now let's take a look at the stain 1 minute later. And it appears to be gone. I'm giving the Echo 88 the full 4 stars. It delivers on its promise to permanently remove pet stains and pet odors. It'll make life for any pet owner just a little bit easier. If you have a product you would like us to test out, just send us an email and we'll test it out next week in our series of Does It Work?